I'm in a funk, so I bought a bouquet of roses and cut them up at the doorstep. Your new neighborhood is gorgeous. I paid a lot of money for the fragrances. You all will be dating, and I sold some lemonade just to afford them. I know it's not a really good occasion to be barging in. I couldn't help but watch and kiss her by the kitchen sink. I swung the door open, tippy toes all the wind. I wasn't crying, I was staring and forgot to blink. She saw me standing by the TV and she wouldn't stop screaming, so I tried to be discreet and told her calm your tits. She grabbed a kitchen knife, so I put out the lid. Cross, I fall to the floor, then you pause, then it more, but that shot was a four.